Man, I may have to make this into a freaking a two-parter video. Oh my God. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, I don't know about you guys, but I just got done watching the documentary. I'll fucking it's on YouTube. I'll post the YouTubers sitting in the information below. Jesus Christ, man. I don't know. This guy is like crazy as fuck, dude. Found some notes over some points I want to go over, but first of all, I want to say to that YouTuber, that documentary was well crafted, very done, very nice, very well done. If you have more and you're watching this, you can link them to me. Be sweet. Love to watch them. You're really good. Let's get back into Chris Chan. Jesus Christ. Now, after I watched him, before I started recording this, I went on to Facebook to see if he was there, and he was. I tried sending him a friend request, and apparently I can't. This is some bullshit, but I can follow him. I don't give a shit if you guys think that's mean or not, but I don't really comment on his shit. I just see what he posts, and Jesus Christ. Okay, one thing I don't get. He openly says that he's against gay people, but now he's trans. It's like, dude, you're a woman. I can understand if you're being like, I want to look like a woman, but I think I heard that you were taking like steroids, or maybe just fat, dude. Because it looks like you got tits, man. Looks like you got some shit going on, man. Taking some of the hard fucking hormones. The fucking, But yeah, man, that's like really weird. Like, why are you against gays, but you're trans? Also, I know that you're racist too, so this is even funnier that, that a black man is fucking reviewing you. I hope you do see this. You can, sit and spin if you wish. What's this shit about you burning down your fucking parents' house? How stupid are you, man? Like, why? Like, who the fuck tricked you? Who tricked you on the internet to fucking do that shit? How could you let 13-year-old boys fuck with you, man? Making you have sex with fucking dolls and shit? The fact that you let 13-year-old boys fucking fuck with you, dude, and you believed it. You believed it, and you try to, like, just cross it off, like, oh, whoever broke up with me, blah, 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 blah. The blue spike shit was the funniest though. When he was like, you've been having sex with a 13-year-old boy. I'm gonna call the police. I was like, damn, dude, that's cold. I also looked up that porno, man. I found it on Pornhub, just so you guys know it's there. Like, you can go find it. It's funny as fuck. I think it's called Man Fucks Doll. I guess recently you went to a GameStop because Sonic's arms were blue. Grow the fuck up, dude. It's a fucking game. It's a fucking character. You're holding. You maced a dude because Sonic's arms are blue. Like, dude, that's so pathetic. It's cold as ice. Cold as ice. Dude, what's this shit about you going out in public, freaking with a girlfriend sign, being like, "I'm available, I'm available." You know what you do, man? This is what I try to tell everyone. Go with your best option, which for you it may just been the doll, but eh. But yeah, man, you may just want to like jump on a website, and she may be a fatty, but you know, we all gotta take one for the team. Gotta ride the motor. We got oh, not the motorcycle, the moped. Yeah, the motorcycle's the beautiful bitch. You know, take care of her. She stays beautiful. You gotta ride the moped, dude. You honestly do. I've never thought about like telling a man that, but I think that you're just too down there, man. You're gonna have to get you a motherfucking fat bitch. Oh, and dude, you know one thing that's really fucked up about you? Like, you blaming your retardism on fucking, like, on everything. Like, you using your freaking disability to fucking, like, try to get out of situations, being like, "Oh, you can't judge me because I have Asperger's, blah, 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 blah." It's like, I don't give a shit, man, what you have. Like, you want to mace someone in public? You want to draw yourself having sex with chicks? You want to fucking put a video of you online and shit? Like, no, man. But, dude, let's talk about your biggest sin of all. The sin that's just been looming over, that's just been there since the beginning. Sonichu. Sonichu is horrible, man. You see this? This is a real fucking comic book. This is good as fuck. This is badass. Your shit, dude, your shit is horrible. Dude, Sonichu sucks. Sanshu sucks. I'm surprised that fucking you haven't been hit for copyright. I can't tell if you're making money off this or you're just putting it out there for free. If it's out there for free, it's still horrible and you should just take it down or do something. You know, just find someone who can draw and then, like, you can do the story. You just do story, get another guy for art. That'll be perfect for you. That would be amazing. But in conclusion, I guess, you suck. You just suck, dude. I give you 0 out of fucking 10. You just, as my first review of a YouTuber, you suck, dude. You honestly suck. And I purposely made this review suck. So, if that shows you any effort that I put in to this, to research you, because information about you is literally everywhere. Oh my god, dude. If you honestly do not know about, Chris Chan, I suggest watching this documentary below. Subscribe to the creator. Have a nice day. And, Chris Chan, if you're watching, blow me. I got a hard time watching him in this.